Marquise here with Half Hour Happy Hour. We're hanging out with the lead singer of Rehab, Danny. You guys are from Georgia, right?
Yes.
All right. So do you have any, like, shows or anything y'all have coming up recently? Like, what's going on? What kind of tour?
Well, we're doing this tonight. We just got off, like, a five-week tour and going out west.
Tell us about some of the members of the band. Let me know what's going on with those guys.
We got Doyle Williams from Macon, Georgia. Demon Jones from Gray, Georgia. Chris Hood from Athens. Lamar Williams from Macon. And DJ Chris Crisis, a Allentown, PA transplant to Atlanta. And me, myself, from Warner Robins, Georgia.
Okay, true. So everybody's from Georgia, pretty much like kind of local, like crowd more or less.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, cool. And what's your inspiration, like whenever you get started, like coming up with new stuff, what's going on? Is it usually you and him vibing like in a room, like y'all chilling, doing y'all's thing, or
it could be
a compilation of everything?
Sometimes it's that, sometimes it's just you know, sitting around listening to beats and coming up with ideas, or sometimes, you know, you never know what comes first, the track or the idea for the lyrics. So
okay, true.
Things come from all over the place. There's no set way to
General like routine or anything you guys get in.
There's no formula.
Does anybody have anything that they do before a show, no matter what? Like some people get hyped up on green tea. I know you got some coffee there.
We drink Red Bull and say a prayer, and that's about it.
Long drive tonight after they leave, for sure. So it's like nonstop for you guys, huh? All the time?
No doubt.
All right, you guys. Thanks so much, Danny.
Thank you.
You guys tune in for more Half Hour Happy Hour, and we'll get back with some more bands for this weekend at Deluna Fest.